We start with breaking news. Firefighters are at the scene of a house fire in Waipahu. Our newsroom just received these new images, very striking. Police have closed portions of Kahuanui and Kahualii streets. Now, the call came in around 3:30 this afternoon. You can see a lot of black smoke. This was at the height of the fire. We are checking with the Honolulu Fire Department for more information. Once again, this is a house fire in Waipahu. Stay with KHON2 on air and online for the latest.